100 years. In New York, we do this through our 4 zoos and the aquarium. But these here are just some of our sea lions' favorite enrichment items. And it's hard to say who has more fun with this, the sea lions or their trainers. Now, training is another great form of enrichment because it compels our animals to think through complex problems. So it's mentally stimulating for them. And when he turns back around, that fish will still be there, notice his mouth. Now that's what I call trust. Otis sure does love his fish. In fact, Otis eats almost 30 pounds of fish every single day. And we humans, well, we eat over 80 million tons of fish every... Otis? What's up? What's going on, buddy? Okay. Alright. Otis wants me to remind all of you that many populations of fish out there are seriously overfished. So we need to make informed decisions every time we go to the store or restaurant for seafood, just so we're buying the best that we can buy. But I know it can be sort of hard to tell what sort of fish you should eat and what sort you should probably avoid, so let's talk about it for a moment, okay? And I'm going to need everyone's help here for this. What do you all think about squid and shrimp